unable to move about the cabin. We do, however, strongly advise for your own safety and the safety of those around you that you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. Also, sleeping on the aircraft floor is not permitted. This includes children. Well, very shortly, the cabin crew will be coming to the aircraft to hand out the arrival card for Singapore. This white arrival punch card must be filled by all visitors staying in Singapore. If you're a Singaporean national or permanent resident,